everyone. I'm Krista Seiden, Analytics Advocate at Google. And today I'm joined by Dan Stone, who is a Product Manager on Google Analytics. In this quick tip session, Dan is going to talk about importing segments, which is really useful because if you've had a segment in another view or another account that you find useful and you want to import into your current view, you can actually do that by using our importing segment feature. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to Dan.
Thanks, Krista. So this is a common scenario where someone might ping you a link that says, here is a segment, import this into your Google Analytics account. And what they've basically done is they've taken a segment that they already have in their account, and they have generated a template link in Analytics for you to import. So you just take that link, and you can type it in to your browser, and it will pull up the importing dialog. So it's going to say a segment configuration was shared with you. There are multiple types of objects that could also be bundled in this link. And it asks you to choose where you want to import this. So with segments, you have the choice of importing those segments tied to your user where they'll be usable across any analytics view you have, or you can choose to associate them with a particular view. So in this case, this segment only makes sense in the context of one view that I want for my company. So I'm going to select that view, and I have the opportunity to rename the segment. So I'm going to call it the best segment imported, and then I click create. And what this is doing is this is now creating the segmentation object in my analytics account, and it's then going to take me to the admin where I can see this is the definition of the segment, this is how it is, and I can go into reporting, and now I can access this segment through the segment builder. When I click Add Segment, I will now see this as a custom segment, and I see it under the best segment imported right here. And I just click this, and I can apply it to my reports. And there you have, that's how you import a segment.
Very cool. Thanks for sharing that, Dan.